After Hollywood's Harvey Weinstein sexually harassed a woman news came to the light, a revelation of sorts is going on in Hollywood. Many women came out and shamed him. It gave the courage for other survivors to talk about harassment they faced from celebrities. Popular actor Kevin Spacey's career came to an abrupt end overnight after he admitted to have been the sexual predator. Closer home in Bollywood, however, things haven't changed much. Actresses have talked about this issue and admitted that casting couch exists in the industry, but that's about it. No predator has been named and shamed yet. Sunny Leone, however, made some interesting remarks, however, on this aspect. She revealed that in Bollywood she has never experienced casting couch. This is because she was sheltered by her husband Daniel Weber, who manages her career along with her team. But she made it clear that casting couch surely exists in the industry. Sunny Leone will be seen in Tera Intezar, releasing on November 24. For more details and updates, subscribe to Mijaj.com.